Hi, my name is Dianna Funnell. I grew up in the wine and spirit business. My father was a whiskey drummer, and my youth was spent meeting wine growers and winemakers. In later years, I traveled the world as a wine agent, and this is where I learned all I needed to know about wine. In order to be any good at selling wine, a person has to learn about wine, and the best way to learn about wine is to visit the places where it grows. I did a lot of this kind of learning, and it gave me a wonderful perspective, and that is that with very few exceptions, every wine has a story. And some stories are weirder and more interesting than others, and if you knew the story, you couldn't help but appreciate the wine. So now I'm on a mission. I'm seeking out the weirdest, most interesting stories in the wacky world of wine, and I want you to come with me. The weirdest locations and the most unlikely countries. We're going to find out what drives a person to open a winery where no winery ever existed, or to plant vines on a slope that's so steep you'd need to be strapped in to harvest. Wine is a product rich in tradition and history, but you ain't seen nothing yet. So get ready, it could get messy. This is the Dirt on Wine.